With 2024 U.S. Olympic trials on the horizon, does that factor into Michael Andrews' lineup decisions?
Yeah, I mean, the Olympics is so close now. Like, it's actually terrifying. In a good way, but it's like, we've got like 17 months or something, maybe less. So, not a lot of time to be changing things up. Just gotta start to be really consistent in the work we're doing and knowing where we're headed.